What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. You'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? What the hell? Mia? truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong. Dementor. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho doll. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Damn it! Shit! Dead end. Damn it. What was that thing?
Thank you.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
If it's just looking, window shop away. And buy it I will. I've gotten some new stock. Leave this to me. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Looking forward to testing it out. Huh? Food is life. Till next we meet. Thank you.
Seems useful.
Thank you.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades have been her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free from that bitch. I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak. You again?